From the referrals you've received from TrustedChoice.com, did you write any business? And if you did, what was written and what were those premiums like?
The premiums have been very solid and very, very much in line with what we see from other best sources for our referrals and things like that. Mostly home and auto. We've got a few commercial leads. Nothing real big on that end, but just some nice solid premiums. Most of the homes usually in the $2,000 to $2,500 range. The autos, something similar.
Do you happen to recall what the largest premium you've written was for those TrustedChoice.com accounts?
Probably the largest premium as a package was about $7,000.
Can you talk about what insurance companies you work with in conjunction with TrustedChoice.com accounts?
We work with Travelers, we work with Progressive, we work with Safeco, we work with Mercury, we work with ASI Lloyds, those are probably our primary carriers there. Velocity, Allied Trust.
How do you feel your investment benefits your agency with TrustedChoice.com?
It's been a very solid stream of leads for the amount of dollars invested. I found that all the people that we contacted, well, almost all the people we contacted, were genuinely interested in a quote, and they didn't really feel overwhelmed by a bunch of agents calling them. Like a lot of resources, whenever you get it, by the time you end up talking to them, they talk to 13 agencies and they don't want to talk to anybody else. If everybody was interested, give us the information, getting the quote.
Overall, would you recommend TrustedChoice.com to other agents?
I do, and I have. I work with a bunch of agencies on kind of building up their marketing, building their agencies, and it's one of the things that I recommend.